My name is Miguel. She is Lucia. Alejandra, Andrea. He is Fabi. Alejandro.
Hi.
And Jacob. And we are a group of second grade students. We come here to tell you a story of the group alone. First, we are going to learn a vocabulary and call some cards with the name of the animals.
Bueno, somos un grupo de tercero de la ESO de 10 Ítaca y os hemos preparado un trabajo sobre una historia de los animales que hemos escogido y vamos a enseñaros primero el vocabulario, enseñándoles las fotos, etcétera, vamos a coger voluntarios y eso. Y al final de toda la historia y eso haremos unos juegos en los que se ganarán unas pegatinas o, bueno, pegatinas y cosas que acabaréis todos con una al final, ¿vale? Vamos a poner una canción, o sea, después de aprender el vocabulario vamos a ver una canción y luego vamos a hacer los juegos por último, al final ya, cuando vayamos a acabar.
Venga, Andrea, ponte con estas niñas a ayudarles, ¿no? Como está haciendo Alejandra. Thank you.
What's your name?
My name is Jacob.
And who are you, Jacob?
I'm a mouse, as you can see, it's my easy.
And what's the name of the story?
The Gruffalo.
And you? Who are you?
I'm Alex.
And what are you? What character are you?
A Gruffalo.
A Gruffalo? What's a Gruffalo?
He's a fantastic creature.
Okay, very good, very good. Thank you very much. Hello, what's your name?
My name is Miguel.
And you? Who are you?
I'm Javier.
Very good.
A mouse was in the deep dark wood. A frog saw the mouse, and the mouse flew too.
Where are you going to, little brown mouse? Come and have lunch in my underground house.
It's kind of you, fox, but no. I'm going to have lunch with a Gruffalo.
A Gruffalo? What's a Gruffalo?
A Gruffalo? Why didn't you know? He has terrible tusks. He has terrible claws. And terrible teeth. In his terrible jaws.
What are you meeting him?
Here, by these rocks. And his favorite food is roasted fox.
Roasted fox? I better go now. Goodbye, little brown man.
Silly old fox, doesn't he know there's no such thing as a Gruffalo?
Vale, ¿hay alguna palabra de vocabulario que no hayas entendido?
Todo. Todo.
Vale. Se.
His tongue is black. He has purple prickles all over his back.
Where are you meeting him?
Here, by this lake. And his favorite food is scrambled snake.
Scrambled snake? Goodbye, little mouse.
Silly old snake. Doesn't he know there's no such thing as a Gruffalo?
Vale. Pues habéis enterado ya más o menos de lo que trata la historia, ¿no? Pues, a ver, ¿un voluntario me lo puede explicar?
María, ¿qué hago aquí? María, ¿puedes?
Eso es. María, ¿qué tú lo sabes?
María, no la he contado a ti, seguro que tú la sabes, ¿verdad?
En María. But suddenly something big and ugly come out of the bushes.
For help! Oh no! It's a Gruffalo!
My favorite food!
You taste good on a slice of bread!
Good? Don't call me good! I'm the scariest creature in this wood. Just walk behind me and you will see that everyone is afraid of me.
Okay, you'll go ahead and I will follow you later.
Awesome.
Vale. ¿Os habéis enterado?
Sí.
¿Ya os habéis enterado? Ha salido el Grúfalo, que es de verdad, y se ha asustado tanto que el Grúfalo dice que el ratón es su comida favorita. Y él dice...
I hear a hiss in the leaves ahead.
It's Snake. Oh. It's Snake. Oh, hello, Snake.
Oh no, goodbye, little mouse.
You see?
the path ahead. Oh, it's Fox. Hello, Fox.
Oh, a gruffalo. Oh, goodbye, Mr. Brown Mouse.
You see, everyone is afraid of me, but now my tongue. But now my tongue is beginning to rumble, and my favorite food is Gruffalo Crumble.
Gruffalo Crumble?
Tart and flat, and the mouth and the all was quite in the deep dark pool. A mouth found a nut, and the nut was good.
¿Qué es historia? ¿Qué es amigo de él? ¿El grupo lo existe?
No.
¿En principio no?
No.
¿Por ahora no?
¿Vosotros habéis visto alguna vez un grúfalo?
¡No!
¿Esta clase es un grúfalo?
¡Hemos visto
la ropa! ¡Sí, pero no!
Gracias.